This is Solomon Island, welcome.
你们请大使上去，然后带我们大家下来。
是吧？可以吗？我可以上去吗？
应该可以吧。
Yeah. I could come back and welcome them. Come down.
I'm going to go home.
Thank you.
果你们更
你把钱把财富带来的时候是最重要的。
很快啦，因为这边是 The Lobby， 然后还有他们每个人都有
一个
对 group 的总共有17件，然后加上我自己的一件，所以这边应该是有18。
那没错啊。
Queensland, Australia. I was scheduled to meet with the delegation, but the Prime Minister has decided that I should lead the Solomon's delegation to the Pacific Minister's meeting in Samoa. But I know that the Supervising Minister of Foreign Affairs will meet with you, and you are in good hands. At the outset, I'd like to welcome you on behalf of the Somalian government to Honiara. I can assure you that despite the relatively warm weather, you will be warmly looked after here in the Solomon Islands. This is an initiative by the ambassador, and it is very useful to the Solomon Islands government to embark on this trade, on our trade efforts. Our foreign policy is to emphasize looking north, to Taiwan and to the other Asian countries. And you are part and parcel of all this, and we warmly welcome you to the country. I trust that your visit will be translated into tangible investments and that trade. And I know the ambassador will ensure this is happening. The embassy of the Republic of China here in Manila have been working very hard in order to take more people from the Republic of China, even if you are staying in Queensland and all, to come to Honiara to invest in here and trade with our country. The diplomatic relations between our two countries are very important, and we ensure that it is increasing in the friendship relationship. As part of the parcel of this enhancement of the relationship, but you are very busy, and you have businesses in Switzerland. And I thank you for taking time to come and to the Solomons to look around. And the first is of looking at the investment climate here. We have just ensured that the investment and the trade in the country, the mechanisms here, are streamlined. They will be able to do submit your investment proposal. It will be able to be approved in 5 days. Before that, it will take about, I don't know, 6 months to 1 year. So all this has been facilitated. And once again, I'd like to welcome you to the Solomon Islands. And I hope that your stay here will be a useful
message.
Thank you, Excellency.
As soon as we get off the plane, a very special welcome in very warm weather. And I was frightened by the wearing, by the way. We are this mission. One of the most important things in this mission is we want to set up a Taiwanese Chamber of Commerce in Solomon Islands. And this is to improve the investment for Taiwanese business people, either from Taiwan or Brisbane to Solomons. And for this trip, we are a group of 20 business people here. We want to see what we can invest in Solomon Islands as well. And we want to improve the relationship between Solomon Islands and Taiwan and China. So thank you again for the warm welcome. And I'm sure we'll be enjoying our trip. Thank you.
Thank you. It's only 3 hours from Brisbane.
It's only 3 hours.
So now I would like to invite Honourable Minister before your departure to have a group picture with our delegation.
Yeah, can we please take a photo? Yes.
Thank you.
欢迎大家来，哈
哈哈。A roadmap and a visa declaration.
Welcome.
Roadmap.
Mr. Hu is from Taiwan, the TV, 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 the TV
platform and the delegation. It's an honor for us, Honorable City Council, to welcome you to our city, Honera. We hope that as you move around, visit the city, you will enjoy the friendliness of our people, and we look forward to meeting you again, and we look at whatever business that is available to you that will meet your business, what you want to establish in the country, or in Honera especially. So once again, on behalf of the Honera City Council and the City Club, Mr. Wayne Hart, we warmly welcome you once again to Honera, and feel free to move around. We will help you in any way that we are able to help you. So we are very honored to have you to visit our city and to visit the City Council and talk to us. It is an honor to us. I think this is the second time that Ms. Stacy worked together to help Honera and also to help the business association that you represent, and see how best we can work together to achieve our aims and cooperation. Thank you very much. We have a city for the city.
So,
today, the
mayor will
come
to our
dining
hall
to
join our celebration. 他有颁发给我还有我们的Sherry一个，他是荣誉顾问，我是荣誉大使，那他原本是今天要在这边颁发，可是我想说把他移到明天的餐厅，我们那个成立大会的时候，那他非常高兴你们大家能够来这个首都的渠道，然后也希望说在这个首都的这个city能够玩得很尽兴，然后就是大家有任何的那种生意的机会，我们就大家可以互相的交流这样子。
We have a very warm welcome at the airport. Thank you very much. This is the first time that business delegation from Brisbane come to visit Solomon Islands, and we are coming here to seek any business and investment opportunities, and we'd like to set up the bridge to work together with the Solomon Islands, with the business people in both Brisbane and in Taiwan. And once again, we are going to have a 3-day trip here, and we hope we can find a lot of good opportunities here. And thank you very much for having us today.
Thank you. Yeah, Chambers of Commerce people with us all here, and this time we hope we can really have a substantial action and try to help to build up the in the Honera city. So 3 days is just a starting point. So hopefully we can get all the different business and including the education, including constructions people, and all coming here. We hope help development of Honera city. And as we just talking to the media, we hope can help Honera City jump up to the world stage. So this is what sincerely from our Taiwan Chambers of Commerce is what from our face of the heart. All right, thank you again, Lomia. Thank you for your host.
Thank you.
I think from the business perspective, Honera has huge potential. And we think that it's gone from 50,000 to 75,000 people in just 5 years. And realistically, we're sitting at the moment at about 100,000 if you're taking all the peri-urbanisation issues that are going on. The land issue is difficult. There is very little land left. But what there is has huge commercial potential. In right across the board, I think whether it be small business, construction without question has a massive potential here, as well as the education sector and all the, I guess the social aspects are very, very positive as well. So we look forward with our friends that have visited us. The links with Queensland are very, very important. I'm an Aussie, which is very funny to have a white collar here as the expat, but that's part of where we're going now. The council itself has gone from being in a bad situation only a few years back to now being now financially stable by actually being in the black with money in the bank and lots of social and services being provided to the community. So I think that's the important thing, is there is now community confidence and stability to move ahead. And that's, that confidence and stability will always mean that there is potential for business growth.
So we are Brizzy.
All Brizzy?
Yes.
Well, I'm from New South Wales and I don't want to talk about the state of origin.
We are all Aussie too. We're
from New South Wales.
Yes.
We won't talk about the state of origin.
We are all Aussie.
So, I think the potential and the growth between that link between Aussie and here is well and truly underutilised. There is that great growth that can take place. So we wish you well on your trip.
Thank you very much. We also welcome Solom Island Taiwanese Chamber of Commerce. It's going to welcome Claire and Craig to come to our restaurant tomorrow about 6:30. Very welcome. So for helping us as well and building up our confidence as well. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Can we have a photo with you, all of us?
Thank you.